Equity is an important issue for Lane County because access, inclusion, and representation for all people in our community is a value that we hold dear. And in the past year, Lane County has made a concerted effort to enhance and improve our engagement with culturally diverse, ethnically diverse, and disadvantaged communities throughout Lane County. We're working to improve the diversity of our workforce. We're working to respond to incidences of hate and bias throughout our community. And we've created a new Equity and Access Advisory Board of residents from throughout Lane County that can advise us on areas for improvement. And we've hired an outstanding individual in Mo Young to lead our equity efforts in the future.
The Equity and Access Advisory Board is a new board that was created to advise the county administrator about issues that surround equity, access, and inclusion, both internally and externally here in Lane County. The board is made up of 15 individuals, one-third of which will come from rural areas in Lane County, the majority of which will come from underrepresented communities.
I was excited to join the board because while I've done a lot of other equity work in the past, living in Eugene and now working in Junction City has expanded my understanding of what's going on in the rural areas and what some of the need is. I'm really excited in the coming year to not only get to know my other fellow board members and start to build those relationships and tackle the issues together, but selfishly, I would really like to focus on some of those rural issues.
This first year, we'll focus on increased rural outreach and really making sure that we fill those 5 slots with rural residents. We'll also create a strategic plan, and one of the parts of that strategic plan will be creating a mechanism for communicating between departments and the community at large around equity issues.
We have plenty of challenges ahead in Lane County, but we're committed to and excited about this work, and we hope that you join us.